Advertisement: a California woman died this week in Maui after she was swept away in a flash flood. The 26-year-old woman, whose identity has not been released, is from Vista, California. The Maui County Fire Department said in a news release. Get push notifications with news, features and more. Follow and yell, get the latest updates on this topic in your browser notification. The fire department said that first responders arrived at Waioka Pond, also known as the Venus Pools, Thursday after receiving a call that multiple swimmers had been swept away in a flash. Upon arrival at Waioka Pond, which had stormy conditions on Thursday, responders found that two of the swimmers had been able to climb out of the water before they were swept away. Another swimmer who had been swept into the ocean was able to swim back to shore, but the 26-year-old woman was to stay up to date on the best of what has to offer, from juicy celebrity news to compelling human interest story. After an extensive land and air search conducted by fire personnel with the help of local residents, the woman was discovered on a rocky shoreline some 3.5 hours later, around 1 a.m. The Maui County Fire Department said that she was found unresponsive. She was airlifted to a landing zone by Air One, where they were met by medics, who pronounced the victim dead at the scene. The fire department said Maui was under area flood advisory and a flash flood watch on Thursday, and there is signage at the pond's trailhead warning of flash. The fire department encourages people to be prepared and aware of the dangers of flash floods before setting out on hikes or going into the water.